Former Governor Phil Batt says he endorses a yes vote on Prop 1 because it allows Indian gaming to continue and prohibits expansion of gaming outside reservations. And a yes vote on 1 is endorsed by leading Idaho newspapers like the Idaho Statesman, Lewiston Morning Tribune, and Coeur d'Alene Press. Because Prop 1 protects over 4,000 Idaho jobs and provides millions of dollars to local schools. Join them and Governor Batt in voting yes on 1.